Freaking right it is, boys and girls. How you doing today? Hopefully everybody's doing good like me, eh? Why wouldn't you? Freaking right you would. Dirty old Oxbeam there. Cindy, eh?
Dirty old Cindy from Oxbeam there sent me
a new switch, boys, right? Freaking right she did. But it's pretty freaking decent in this. So we'll get this thing opened up, we'll check her out. We'll put the links and all that good stuff below like I normally do, eh? Why wouldn't I? So make sure you go check it out. There's some really weird symbols on this thing there is, eh? We've got
LED light bar.
Decent, see it? Perfect. We've got spotlight. Freaking right we do. We've got rear lights with a finger on it, eh?
Hey, go mother father yourself, boys.
Freaking right you should. We got zombie lights. We've got Sasquatch lighting, eh?
Yeah, Sasquatches, boys.
Freaking right.
Got the old Sasquatch light we do.
Bubbles would be happy with that. Freaking right he would. And we got the Ninja LEDs.
Freaking decent.
So it comes with a voltmeter, as you can see. It comes with the old voltmeter, boys. Comes with USB-age, and it comes with a 12-volt plug. And the nice thing about this thing is, it's all pre-wired, boys. Hey, negative, positive, and you're friggin' ready to go. Then you just plug in your doodads right friggin' there you do, hey? Anyways, that's a pretty neat little machine. That's gonna go in the EasyGo. Hey, that's for the old easy go, boys. I was gonna put it in the old Rigorooski out there, the old Silverado there, but I figured, I don't need her in there, so I'm gonna put her in the old golf cart, Rooski. What do you think of that, eh? Pretty freaking decent, that's what I think.
How come this camera's not showing dick all?
It's not showing nothing, boys. Better be freaking recording. Oh yeah, when you flip her around, she doesn't show all the doodads on the screen. I'm using the old handy cam there from the old Panasonic Rooski, eh? So let me know what you think of that camera. I'm gonna try to use that a little bit more often because the old GoPros are starting to wear out, boys. And you need some new batteries for them. One of the USB charging thingamabobbers there aren't getting a good connection anymore. It's just cocked right over. A
lot of roughness on that, boys.
If you wanna get yourself a nice little switch pack, it feels pretty good. Switches are really nice and
hard.
Decent. I'll show you me hooking this thing up one day, hey? One day. But until then, hopefully you want yourself one, so I'll put the link below. Go over there and tell them Dirty Old Bill so sent you, eh? Why wouldn't you? And get yourself a zombie light, boys. And that zombie light there, just so you know, eh?
Just so you know, is...
too much.
This switch pack is... depends what you want. You got four options, boys. You got a four bank, a six bank, a six plus three bank, and an eight bank, boys. So you can... take your pick. So this one here, I think it's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bank, boys. And that six bank is $30.
Oh, wait a minute. They got her down here at
$44.99, boys. So $44.99 gets you that nice little switch pack. And that's pretty decent. That's a good price because those are nice switches. It's all friggin' waterproof. It's good for 12 to 24 volts, hey? So if you have a boat, good for the boat, boys. Hey, friggin' right it is. Good for the crane, hey? Cranes run off 24 volt, though. Hey, friggin' right. If she says right on her, marine boat splash-proof switches. So they're splash-proof, they're not waterproof.
Just clarifying it there.
I am. So remember, boys, splash-proof, eh? Don't pour water on them and expect them to work because they're not gonna. Frig, no, they're not. But anyways, like I said again, thanks again for sending that to me, Cindy, and we'll get you a link on there, we will. Hey, why wouldn't I? Don't forget to subscribe and like and... leave your comments below on this job, why wouldn't you? But, while I got John here, I'm gonna do a review slash...
whatever the hell I want video, because...
the just plain old reviews don't get the views, boys. So, we're gonna add a little more to this video. I just wanna let you know, don't, whatever you do, buy one of them batteries right there, boys. I've had that battery for about 6 months in the sport trackage, and she will not take a charge. So thank frig, it's under warranty. But I'm not too happy with that battery right now, I'm not, eh? Why would I be?
Battery just cocked right over already, boys.
Friggin' right it is. But I got the old charge bank still charging here. That thing's still working pretty decent. I don't know if you can see it or not. Right there. There, let's zoom in on it, boys. Ready? Hold on. Here we go.
Old dicks.
Oh, wrong way. That thing right there, boys. She's still working pretty good, she is.
Hey, friggin' right it is.
Just figured I'd let you know that. Why wouldn't I? I don't know how to work this camera, boys. What do I look like, eh? Do I look smart? No.
Decent.
Friggin' right it is, eh? I'm looking at the screen. I'm not looking at the lens. Decent.
Does it make a difference if I go decent or if I go decent?
Does it make a difference? Probably not.
Why would it? But anyway, she's wintertime again. She is. She's snowing again. She went from snow, rain, back to snow, boys. And we're going to get a little snowstormage tonight. And maybe I'm going to do a few more of them videos there too, installing some stuff at work. What do you think of them? Leave your comments below if you want me to do more installation of the accessories at the old Gold Glass Accessories, boys. I had some pretty fun doing that. Make some maybe longer ones. Do some step boards or some tunnel caviers or some whatevers, boys. Hey, girls, peoples? Let me know what you think, and maybe we'll slap together some more of them videos, mate. Why wouldn't we? Friggin' right we should.
Why the hell wouldn't we?
But anyways, yeah, don't forget.
Sam Squatch, boys.
Decent, eh? Go get yours. Tell them Dirty Old Bills have sent you. Why the hell wouldn't you, eh?
Why the hell wouldn't you, boys?
But anyways, hopefully everyone's having a good day like me, and this is just another little shorty, eh? I like the shorties, boys. The shorties don't take too long, you keep, you know, involved with them, and you don't have to sit there for 20 minutes while you're taking a poop.
You can get your poop over and done with before I'm done the video. Friggin' right.
No, you can get the video over and done with before you're done your poop, eh? Friggin' right you can.
So that's why I keep them short. Short and sweet. Wins the race, boys. Friggin' right they do. But anyways, have a good day, and don't do anything I wouldn't do. And
you know what to do for now.